ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, Loaderbot, no! Come on! Loaderbot, no! No! No!
In a world you've grown, few more years to go. Don't let the hurdle fall, so be the girl you love. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Oh, wait. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit. It's the darkness of the dawn. And your friends are gone, and your friends won't come. So show me where you fit. So show me where you fit. I'll wait. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now.
I finally had it back!
Jack. Well, oh, crap. It did look better in black.
I don't think insurance is going to cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place. My own two hands and a couple of hundred expendable workers.
How are you still alive?
Alive? I don't know if I'd call it that, kid. I'm proud of you, kid. He didn't stop it and kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think will help me lose, huh? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh? What makes you think you're the good guy in this scenario, huh?
Exactly.
Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter. Oh, maybe I deserved it. The road to hell is paved with good intentions.
And your daughter betrayed you?
Well, she didn't have a choice. She killed her mom. She couldn't control her powers. Kept her hidden for years. Second night, he found out about her. Bolted. Today, a bunch of vault hunters helped her betray me. She killed herself.
Just found out. Found out. Again. It was all in the Helios database. Could have done without that part.
Take a good look around here, Reese. This is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down, build it back up. This was your first step in that. It's the only way. You'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
I'll find a different way to do things.
No!
You think you can take me out? You little shit! You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this? You kill me. You kill yourself.
Yeah.
And that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. This is what commitment looks like. This is leadership. This is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not.
Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? Or the next day? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out. We're past playing games, Reese. Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping, getting laid. Wait. What are you doing? What the? Reese, what the hell are you? No, please don't do this. No, Reese, you don't know what it's like. Please. Hey. I'm on my knees here! Please don't tell me back there! It's not like they say! There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
Goodbye, Jack. It's over.
Oh.